Welcome to the LHS News for Friday, October 26th. I'm Adrienne Anderson.
And I'm Mikkel. As you can see, we have our first of many state trophies right of this here. Year on the right on the table, brought to you by the girls' soccer team.
Oh, here they are. Welcome, guys. What's up?
Hey, so we were dying for this, so we're going to take this.
Oh. Yeah, we're Yeah. Okay.
Sorry.
Oh. Bye.
Good job. Spend a day exploring the College of Science and the College of Mines and Earth Sciences at Science Day at the U on Saturday, November 7th from 8 a.m. to 1:20 p.m. Engage in exciting workshops and discuss scientific advancements with researchers at the U. Registration is required at science.utah.edu during lunch. $3,000 and $1,000 scholarships will be awarded.
The Rube Goldberg team for Gear Up will have its first meeting after school on Tuesday, October 27th. If you have any questions or would like to contribute, please come visit us in the Gear Center.
All FCCLA members will be meeting after school Wednesday, October 28th in the Fax Building to decorate cookies for Halloween.
Students, you can now sign up for the November 9th session of Driver's Ed. Please sign up and pay in the main office. Cost is $125 and the class will be held after school from 3 to 5. The class will be taught by Mr. Lindy in room 217.
Attention Logan High students, fee waivers for 2015-16 school year are due by October 30th. No late applications will be accepted. Also, due to the increasing cost of yearbooks, students must have their yearbooks ordered and paid for prior to December 17th. The cost is $45. We will not be taking orders after that date.
Utah State University is hosting a free ACT prep class every Wednesday starting October 28th from 6:30 to 8 p.m. And now to Hartman with sports.
Good morning, Logan High. It's Monday, the first day of the week, and the worst day of the week, but you know, gotta get it over with. It's your boy Hartman with the news today. So we'll be offering a student body bus to go down to the volleyball state game on Wednesday, October 28th. The bus leaves at 1:15 p.m., and we only have one bus and can only take 52 people. Please come to the office for more information. The cost to ride the bus would be $1, and the cost of the game is $5. Also, congrats to the girls' soccer team on Saturday for winning state. You know, you guys are the 3A state champions, so let's go look at the highlights. So, as of right now, you know, our girls just getting loose, warming up in Rio Tinto, doing their thing. You know, they're having a pregame warm-up. Getting the legs loose, finna get loose. And, you know, there's the team, starters, I guess. And here's the kickoff, as you can see. Ball is sent back, and out of nowhere, it's a corner with Veronica with a header to make it 1-0. And then, with another goal by Kennedy, you know, she's doing her thing. To make it 2-0, ain't nothing but a G thing, with a goal for Harris. Shout out to our student section, you know, we're pretty quiet. Jake got to step up to play, make it loud and crazy. And with the last goal from Demi going to the U, capitalizing it, making a 3-1, you know. Congratulations, girl. You know, coach was emotional, I was emotional. Coach Brown was emotional. Everybody was emotional. Harris was crying behind the camera right now. It's okay, Harris. Don't worry. We don't need to cry. Anywho, there's a score, 3-1. Congratulations. Anywho, congrats to the football team. They beat Park City. Pretty good. 49-14 at the first half, and after the starter sat out with the second half, and, we will run the highlights later on this week. Attention boys interested in playing basketball this season. There will be a tryout meeting in Coach Brown's room on Wednesday, October 28th, before school at 8:20 a.m. All boys grades 9 through 12 are interested in trying out, need to be there. If you have any questions, contact Coach Brown. And now back to you guys.
The lunch menu for today is chicken tenders and Alfredo, pizza, oriental salad, hot ham and cheese, and turkey deli.
Thanks for watching the news.